A Johnstown woman arrested for drugs, pleading guilty on federal charges. Investigators say Rukiya Smith distributed under 28 grams of crack and under 100 grams of heroin last month, and she faces a maximum sentence of 40 years in prison and a $2 million fine.